color, depth and chemical composition. So there are three layers of soil.
Thank you.
which is hard to deep touch, is known as bedrock.